Hello everyone, myself Ajay Kharche, Assistant Professor at Konkan Gyanpith Rahul Dharkar College of Pharmacy and Research Institute Karzat. It's my immense pleasure to welcome you all to the third day and the fourth session of this 1 week e-faculty development program come e-student development program, fourth global webinar series COVID-19 titled Global Entrepreneurship, Startup, Career Opportunities in Pharmacy, which is organized in collaboration with NCP, SPCP Professional Association and Indian Pharmaceutical Association. Dear participants, today's webinar highlights on the power of positive attitude, which is going to be delivered by Mr. Nitin Patil sir. Sir is currently working as a HOD of Regulatory Affairs Department in Sunways India Private Limited, Mumbai. Sir is having 29 years of huge experience in pharmaceutical field. Sir started his career in year 1991 from Ethanol Limited. Over there, they work in pharma division of Johnson & Johnson. Over there, they work for 1 year as a management trainee. Then later on, after 1 year, they switch to NRJ Enterprises. They started in 1992. They started his career in 1992 from NRJ Enterprises. Over there, they handled two departments. That is the warehouse department and the production department. Then later on, in 1993, they switched to their current company, that is the Sunways India Private Limited. Over there, initially, they worked as a medical representative. Then after working as a medical representative for 2 years in Sunways India Private Limited, in 1995, they work as a senior medical representative for 2 years. Then in 1997, they work as a field sales officer in the same company, that is the Sunways India Private Limited. Then in 1999, they are promoted to the area manager. Then in 2003, they are promoted to the regional sales manager. In 2005, they are promoted as a product manager. And in 2004, they promoted to the group product manager. In February 2019, they promoted as a manager of business operation. And in April 2009, they are promoted to the head of the regulatory affairs department, which is his current designation in Sunways India Private Limited. Sir has several achievements. Some are listed over here. The first one is they are honored as a chief guest and resource person in various colleges like SS Patil Institute of Pharmacy, then they promote, then Saraswati Vidyabhavan College of Pharmacy. Likewise, they honor as a chief guest in these colleges. So, with this brief overview of Nitin Patil sir, I would like to request our beloved principal, Dr. Mohan Kale sir, to say a few words about the today's seminar. Principal sir, over to you.
So good evening, all of you. At the outset, I would like to welcome and thank Mr. Nitin Patil, who accepted our invitation to motivate the budding pharmacists, faculty members, and delegates. Mr. Nitin Patil is highly experienced in pharma businesses, as Ajay has said his resume. He worked in many companies, but at a stage, after getting a good experience, he joined Sunways Private Limited as MR, as a medical representative. And from then, with all his positiveness, he rose step by step, getting around 9 promotions. And today, what he is there because of his work, because of his honesty, because of his dedication towards the company. So, I like to welcome and thank again Mr. Nitin. These days, we know that we are going through a patch of COVID-19. At many places, whenever we hear some news, people get a negative mindset. And we are talking about development, entrepreneurship development, career building, and so on and so forth. But we need some speakers who can really tell us about the positive things of the life, how to be positive. Just few minutes back, we had no connectivity. Some severe issues were there 10 minutes back at our relay center, and everything was resolved. And that time also, Nitin used to say, sir, everything will be positive and we will be able to start our webinar in time. And that's the attitude which everybody should have. Without positive, there is no success. So with this, I would like to tell you something that is about Indian startup. This slide, as you are all reading, dear friends, I had also explained this slide earlier, that during the pandemic and lockdown, which was caused 17 years back in China, the company Alibaba told its workers to take hold of the desktops, monitors, and all their stationaries, and they with that went to their home, were locked down. But in that period, this company grew and developed Taobao, which is the maximum consumer platform, the world's largest retail online market. So this person had a very positive attitude that even during lockdown, so he taught this us 17 years back. But now we are coming up with his example. Even our Indian pharma businesses, our next slide. Our Indian pharma businesses are not lacking. You should be aware that India now manufactures 4.5 lakh PPE kits in a day in the fight against COVID-19. 3 months back, there was not a single kit production in India before 16 March. Can you believe this? And today, in a day, 4.5 lakh PPE kits are manufactured in India. Even this amount, it is the tremendous and meeting up with the challenges. Companies like Alok Industry, JCT Fagwara, Gokaldas Exports, Aditya Birla, these are some domestic PPE kits manufacturers. Some government institutes like Sitara, then DRDO organization, Ordnance Factory, all these are military based. But they have led to the forefront, and with new technologies, with new material, they have also started involved in PPE kit manufacturing. DRDO has developed a new PU coated nylon polyester to supply the domestic manufacturer. And can you believe, in this past 3 months, over 600 companies in the country are certified to manufacture PPE. So this is just because of the positive attitude of all these 600 owners, that no, they can do it. Likewise, the other example is about ventilators. Earlier, our capacity was just 5,500 in February 20. But now, the capacity has rose to 50,000 ventilators per month. And even we are exporting ventilators now. So, the major domestic ventilators, ventilator providers are Karan Raya Technologies in Mysore, New Delhi based EGWA Healthcare, EB Industries of Vadodara, and Air Liquid Medical System of Chennai, Mumbai based AVI Healthcare, Ahmedabad based Lifeline Businesses, and Thane based Medion Healthcare. So these all together used to manufacture just 2,520 ventilators in February, whereas slowly and slowly, at the end of the month, they have doubled their capacity. And now, they are coming with the major giants, such as Sunrise Technologies, have tied up with Bharat Electronics, Bharat Heavy Electrical Limited, BHEL, and Mahindra & Mahindra Group, and they have ramped up their production to 2,500 to now 30,000 units in a month. Similarly, EGWA Healthcare has tied up with Maruti Suzuki, and they have scaled up their production from 400 units to 4,000 units per month in April. And while doing all this type of startup, they also are giving jobs to many people. So social responsibility is also big. Again, we did not have this rapid testing kits. And now you must have heard and seen the photos also of lady entrepreneurs that Pune develops a replacement kit for Chinese rapid testing kit. And now the production was to be, this is old slide, production has begun and they are doing well. Abbott introduced its laboratory-based antibody test kit in India. In the same way, European-made antibody test kit will initially be available on the company's Architect I-1000SR and I-2000SR laboratory instrument. So likewise, all these rapid testing kits are manufactured in such a way that these machines can run up and do more tests, say 100 to 200 tests per hour. In the same way, in India also, some e-industries or digital industries have boomed up. E-learning platform. Now we are on the e-learning platform. We have arranged webinars for you. So likewise, e-learning firms have also come up. The education should not be affected and therefore values. It is right from the beginning, many years. Vedantu, An Academy and Topper, these have all resolved as a e-learning firm. Similarly, e-pharmacy, online pharmacies are coming up. MedLife, actually, we pharma people, we pharmacists are opposing this because it is our local pharmacists which are being affected. So, but there also this e-pharmacy, which is a world trend, they are coming up and they are resolving the issue. India's biggest, again, during these 3 months, online grocers, big basket, droppers, see big basket, from 150,000 orders before, now they are getting 283 orders a day. Can you imagine the expansion? While droppers, again, they from 1 lakh orders a day, they are getting 190. So double. So likewise, yes, delegates, everything can be done, provided you have to be positive. Always you enrich your positiveness within your body and see that the positive thing accumulates, and with this positive spirit, positive energy. Yesterday also I had told you that you have to gain mental energy, you have to gain emotional energy, and overall you have to be in positive direction to succeed in life. So coming together is the beginning, staying together is progress, and working together is the success. Awake, arise, stop not till the goal is reached. Now I invite Mr. Nitin Patil to motivate us, encourage us with his all positive thoughts, positive attitudes, and his good lecture. Mr. Nitin Patil, please.
Thank you so much, all the dignitaries on the broadcast and all my dear friends. First of all, I would like to thank Ajay Kharche sir and Amol Borade sir for arranging this webinar. And I would like to thank Dr. Mohan Kale for giving me this opportunity to talk on power of positive attitude to all the students of KGR DCP. Thank you so much. Sir, first slide, please. Good evening, all my dear friends, all dear students. Thank you so much for taking your precious time for this webinar and for this session of the power of positive attitude. We are going to have a total positive attitude for 1 hour. And friends, I would like to request all of you, and there is a warning to all of you. It's a lovely warning. It's a polite warning to all of you that no more negative talks for 1 hour, and after the session, for your entire life, you have to eliminate negative thoughts from your mind. So friends, I'm starting with the presentation of the power of positive attitude. Next. Friends, you all will agree with me that we are the creation of our thoughts. आपण आपल्या विचारांची निर्मिती आहोत. हम हमारे विचारों की निर्मिती है. वी आर द क्रिएशन ऑफ आवर थॉट्स. फ्रेंड्स, व्हॉट एवर वी थिंक इन आवर माइंड द सेम थिंग हैपन्स अराउंड अस, अराउंड आवर कम्युनिटी, अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. इफ यू हैव पॉजिटिव थॉट्स इन युअर माइंड, यू विल सी ओनली पॉजिटिव थिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड. If you have happy thoughts in your mind, you will see all the happiness in the world. If you are enthusiastic, if you are energetic, you will see everything in an energetic way, in an enthusiastic way. So friends, being positive is a very, very important thing in our life. Whatever you will think, it will come back to you. If you will give happiness to the world, the happiness will come back to you. If you will give positive energy to the world, the positive energy will come back to you. So whatever the thoughts you will create, the same thing happen in the world. So be positive, be happy, be energetic, and be enthusiastic, my friends. Next slide, please. To explain this, to explain how you think and how the things happens, I would like to tell one story to all of you. That story is of polite and simple person and aggressive and rude person. These two people actually are studying with their guru and in a small village. The guru one day calls the polite and simple man and aggressive and rude man the person and ask both of them that the polite and simple person should find aggressive and rude person, and he asks the aggressive and rude person to find out the polite and simple person. Now both these two people goes to the village and do all the research from morning to evening, and in the evening they come back to their guru, and then the guru asks both of them. First he asks to the polite and simple person, have you find any aggressive and rude person in the village? He says, master, no, I have not find any aggressive and rude person in the village. Then he asks the aggressive and rude person to ask that whether you have find any polite and simple person. Then the aggressive and rude person says, no, sir, I have not find out any polite and simple person. The moral of the story is, the way you think and the way your nature is, the same thing you will find in the world. Likewise, the polite person and simple person find only polite and simple people in the village, whereas aggressive and rude person only find the aggressive and rude people in the village. So whatever you will think, that will happen in your life, my friends. Next slide, please. Friends, I would like to ask one question to all of you. Who is the most positive person on the planet? Who is the most positive person on the planet? And the answer is, next slide, please. Baby, my dear friends and all dignitaries, the most positive person on the planet is small baby. And I will explain you why the baby is the most positive person in the world. Next slide, please. When we take a birth, a child take a birth, after a few days or a week, he starts seeing from his eyes and he starts listening from his ear. And from eyes, he observes the people around him. And from ear, he listens everything. And after few months, he starts. Go back to next slide, please. Go back. Then next, he starts walking on his knees. And many times, my friends, many times he falls. He hurts himself, but he don't stop crawling and walking on the knees. That is I called a positive attitude. Next slide, please. The next stage of baby is he tries to sit. And while sitting, he takes more risks, my friends, because while sitting, he may fall from on the back and he may fall on his forehead and he may hurt himself very badly. But he still sits and succeeds to sit. And this is, I called a positive attitude. Next slide, please. Then next step is he tried to stand on his feet. And here, my friends, that baby takes more risks because while standing, he may hurt very badly and many times he falls and hurt himself. But he still stands on his feet. My friends, this is I called a positive attitude. Next slide, please. Friends, then he starts walking on his feet. And here he takes even more difficult risk because while walking, he falls many times. He hurts himself. He falls on his head. Sometimes he hurt badly, but he still walks. And this is I called a positive attitude, my friends. The baby, that's why I called the baby is the most positive person in the planet. And my friends, I am going to reveal a secret and a twist here. Next slide, please. The most positive person on the planet is you, my friends, all of you, whoever is attending this session, whoever is attending this webinar is the positive person in the planet, positive person on the planet. I will tell you how, because we all have grown up. You all have grown up, but you were also a small baby. And you have gone all the struggle. You have taken all the risks when you were a baby. So that positive attitude is there in all of you from your baby days, from your childhood. So my friends, you all are the most positive person on the planet. Believe in yourself. You are a positive person and you can do anything in this world. Nothing is impossible. Everything is possible, my friends. So dear friends, you are the most positive person in the planet. Believe in yourself and work to your goal. Work hard with dedication, determination, and one day you will achieve success in your life. Next slide, please. Now, friends, I am going to tell you how to stay positive in life. Friends, it is up to us how to stay positive because everybody has got a mind. Okay, and our mind has got two minds. One is conscious mind and another is subconscious mind. And subconscious mind is nothing but a data bank where all your past memories, all your experiences, all your skills are stored in subconscious mind. And that contains the 95% of the capacity of the mind, whereas conscious mind is only 5%, and it is the awareness of yourself and what is happening around the world. Next slide, please. Friends, I am going to tell all of you five powerful formulas 5 powerful formulas and 15 powerful ways to stay positive in your life. And my friends, these 5 formulas are developed by me. And if you see the entire Google, and if you read all the books, nowhere you will find these 5 formulas. These 5 formulas are created by me. Next slide, please. Next slide, please. Friends, the first formula is MBA. My friends, you must be thinking that MBA means it's a university degree. No, my friends, this MBA degree you have to take from Nitin Patil. And I am going to give you this degree within 5 minutes, my friends. And this degree will keep you positive in your whole life. My friends, I'm starting with the first formula. Next slide, please. MBA, the first M. M means meditation. The best way to be positive in your life is to do meditation. And I personally follow the Art of Living's Sudarshan Kriya and Sahaj Samadhi meditation. So from last 2 years, I am doing this meditation and I have got excellent results. My concentration power, my memory, my decision-making power has improved a lot. My everything has improved because of meditation. And the positiveness, the energy, the enthusiasm has increased to a great level. My friends, I'm going to tell you 3 great personalities of the world, what they talk about meditation. First, I will talk about Shivani Didi of Brahma Kumari. What she says about meditation. She says that meditation is to create right thoughts in your mind. Meditation is to visualize those thoughts in your mind. Then program those thoughts in your mind. And after that, prepare yourself for any situation for the day. This is the meditation. Then Sadhguru of Isha Foundation says about meditation that meditation is an inner technology that empowers individual to engineer his or her system. He also states that being meditative is a quality that empowers to blossom the cultivation of body, mind, energy for certain level of preparedness. Then Robin Sharma, the world-renowned author and motivational speaker, he says that when you get up in the morning and start meditation, the frontal lobe of your brain, which is responsible for rational thinking, shuts for a short period of time. And my friends, there are 5 brain waves in our brain. And those brain waves are beta, alpha, theta, delta, and gamma. Now, when you start meditation, the frontal lobe shuts. And because of that, the rational thinking, the stressful thoughts, the resonating thoughts stops immediately. And when you further continues the meditation, the brain waves from beta level shifts to alpha level. And when it shifts to alpha level, you visualize the greater inspiration. Your memory improves, your concentration improves, your learning improves. And when you further continue the meditation, the alpha waves shifts to theta state. And when it shifts to theta state, you experience the spiritual connection. profound creativity and great imagination. My friends, start doing meditation from tomorrow morning itself and see, you will feel energetic, enthusiastic, and you will feel positive throughout the day, throughout the week, throughout the month, throughout the year, throughout your life. Next slide, please. The next is B. B is brisk walk. When you go for a brisk walk, we go usually in the morning. And when you go in the morning, there is a serene and cool atmosphere is there in the morning. And when you go, we go in a nature where all greenery is there, where all green trees are there. And there we get abundant oxygen. And when you go in the morning, you hear the chirping sound of birds, which gives you the blissful feeling. Friends, I'm going to talk about the benefits of brisk walk. When you do brisk walk, actually, there are certain chemicals which are there in our brain, they release. And those chemicals are endorphins, dopamine, and serotonin. And these chemicals are responsible for to elevate our mood. They keep us in a positive state of mind. Then second benefit of brisk walk, that it improves your blood circulation. And when it improves the blood circulation, the oxygen level also increases in your blood. And that rejuvenates you, that gives you energy. And the third benefit of brisk walk is it strengthens your muscles and you become fit. And my friends, you all will agree with me that when you are fit, you can do all your work with very positiveness and with energy. And when you do any work with positiveness and with energy, you get success in your life, in your work. My friends, there are other benefits of brisk walk is that it controls the blood pressure, it controls the diabetes. So my friends, if from tomorrow itself, start morning walk also and see the difference in your life. Next slide, please. A is for affirmations. Friends, affirmations are positive statements we give it to our mind. And what affirmations we have to say in the morning, I'm going to tell you about that. When you get up in the morning, start affirmations. Now, what affirmations you have to do is, you have to say yourself that I am the best. I am the best. I am the best. Three times you have to say. Then second affirmation you have to say, I am powerful and fearless. I am powerful and fearless. I am powerful and fearless. Then third, you have to say that I am unstoppable force of the nature. I am the unstoppable force of the nature. I am the unstoppable force of the nature. And fourth, you have to say that I am positive. I am positive. I am positive. These affirmations, daily you have to say to yourself, and see the change in yourself. Next slide, please. Next slide, please. The next formula, my friends, is VIP. Now, friends, here, see the connection. When you get an MBA degree, you become VIP. And I'm going to talk about what is VIP now. Next slide, please. V means visualization. My friends, visualization plays a very, very important role in our life. Whatever you visualize in your mind, that happens. That is for guarantee, my friends. I'm telling about you. Do visualization. Now, you all are pharmacy students. You may be a pharmacy graduate. Now, you have to think, you have to visualize in your mind that you have reached to a top position in your life. You are a successful person. You are getting a lot of recognition in your field, and you have become a big man. Start visualizing in your mind. And when you start visualizing, that thing will happen in your mind. And that thing will happen in your life, my friends. Start visualizing. Whatever you want to achieve in your life, start visualizing. Suppose if you want to become a drug inspector, visualize in your mind that you have already become a drug inspector. If you want to open a medical shop, if you want to become a businessman, visualize in your mind that you have already opened a medical shop. It is running very well. You visualize in your mind that you have opened a business and it is running very successfully. So whatever you will visualize, it will happen in your life, my friends. Just try it and see the difference in your life. Next slide, please. Identify, friends, to become positive, you have to remain with a positive people. So you have to identify who are the positive person in your life. See, it is said that you become the way you are living in a company. Means, तुम्ही ज्या कंपनीमध्ये राहता तसे तुम्ही बनता. सो व्हेन यू आर लिव्हिंग विथ अ पॉझिटिव्ह पीपल, यू बिकम अ पॉझिटिव्ह पर्सन. इफ यू आर बीइंग विथ अ मोटिवेटेड पर्सन, यू बिकम मोटिवेशन, यू गेट मोटिवेशन फ्रॉम देम, यू गेट लॉट ऑफ आयडियाज फ्रॉम देम, यू गेट क्रिएटिव्ह आयडियाज फ्रॉम देम, दे हेल्प यू, दे नर्चर यू. They give you a lot of ideas. And if you are not staying with a positive person, you will get the different thoughts. But if you are staying with a positive people, you will get only positiveness and you will become successful in your life, my friends. So identify the positive people in your life. Next. P is for prayer. My friends, everybody is doing prayer. And you have to do with full hearted, with full heart and full emotions, you have to do your prayers. Because when we are doing prayers, we are very pure. We think only positive thing when we are doing prayers. So, when we are doing prayers, we are in a positive state of mind. We get lot of positivity and we think only good things when we are praying. And we always talk something good and we always ask something good from when we are doing praying. So praying plays a very, very important role in your life. Pray, and that will give you a spiritual power, my friends. Prayers are very, very powerful tool to remain positive in our life. Friends, you all will agree with me that every person in the world faces lot of problems, faces lot of struggles, but with praying and positive attitude, you can overcome all these obstacles, problems in your life. So pray also. And I know everybody must be praying. Pray with full heart and emotion, and you will get the positive results and you will become successful in your life. Next slide. My friends, now see the connection. First, you have taken the MBA degree, then you have become VIP, you have come with a positive people community, then you come in a land of positive and successful people. MBA, VIP, then you are coming in a land of positive and successful people. Next slide, please. L from LAN is love. My friends, love is the most important thing in your life. Whatever problem, whatever issues, whatever struggles we get, we can solve with the help of love only. With hatred, with fight, no problem can be solved. With love, all the problems can be solved. If you spread love to the people, you will get love from the people. It is vice and versa. Whatever you will give it to the people, it will come back abundantly to you. Spread love around the world, my friends, and you will receive only love from the friends, from the world. So be lovely and give love to the world, to your family, to your friends, to your community, to your state, to your country. Give love to everyone and you will get love back in abundance. Next slide, please. Adapt. A means adapt. Friends, I would like to clap for all of you, because all of you has adapted to the situation caused by the pandemic and the coronavirus. This pandemic has created havoc in the world, and so many people have died because of pandemic and coronavirus. But all of you has remained positive, and everybody has followed the instructions given by the government. You all of you have taken all the care, like sanitizing your hand, washing your hand with soap. You have used mask, you have used the shield, everything, and you have adapted to the situation very well. And last 3 months, everybody has shown the tremendous discipline and adaptation to the situation. So once again, I would like to clap all of you for adapting to this dangerous situation of coronavirus. Similarly, my friends, even in your day-to-day life, when the corona will go and when the normal life will resume, you have to adapt all the situation of your life, like problems, obstacles, and whatever difficulty you will face in your life, you have to adapt it with positivity. And when you will adapt to the positivity, you can overcome all the challenges, all the obstacles, all the problems of your life. This is my guarantee, my friends. Adapt to the situation. Don't give up. Never give up in your life. And you will see your life will change forever, my friends. Next slide, please. LAN, N for new. Friends, as all of you will agree with me that the situation has changed nowadays. Now the competition is at a global level. We are closely associated with the development of the technology, the video conferencing, the webinars. The whole world has come very narrow and very near, and everybody is very close. Now with the webinar, we can talk in any country. So that is the advancement. So you have to learn new things. You have to learn new skills. You have to upgrade your knowledge. My friends, please learn new things, new skills. Grab new knowledge, read books, then go on internet, find out positivity videos, motivational videos, and read positive material only. And when you will adopt or you will take the new skills and knowledge, you will upgrade yourself. And when you will upgrade yourself, you will be capable of fighting to the global competition, my friends. So adopt new things, my friends. Next. Friends, the next formula is GEM. Now, friends, see this step-by-step connection. First, you have taken the MBA, then you have become VIP, then you have come into land of positive people, and once you come in a contact of positive people, you become GEM. You become GEM, my friends. And next slide, please. GEM, the G means gratitude. My friends, gratitude plays a very, very important role to remain positive. Friends, you all will agree with me that we have to pay gratitude. We have to say thank you to this earth that we are living. Give gratitude, thanks to the earth, thanks to the land on this soil where we are living. Give gratitude to the soil. Then pay gratitude, say thank you to the nature, the trees, the mountains, the sea, the lakes. We learn so many things from nature. And my friends, nature is one song which never stops singing. And we can learn so many new things from nature. Friends, be with nature and say gratitude to nature. Then, my friends, all of us has got home. We have got clothes. We have got every facility in our life. We have got a very good family, our father, mother, brother. Give gratitude. Thank everyone, because your father and mother has raised up to this level, and they have taken a lot of pain. They have sacrificed their life to take you up. And my friends, give gratitude to your father and mother. Then your brother and sister, because they are your close buddy. You can share everything with them. They are the people who always backs you and supports you when you are in trouble. So give gratitude to your brother and sister, my friends. Then give gratitude to your teachers, to your gurus, because teachers are the people who molds a student into a great human being. I salute all the teachers. I salute Mohan Kale sir. I salute Ajay Kharche sir. I salute Amol sir. The service you are giving to this society, you are creating a great student. You are creating great India. And I'm thankful, sir. Keep continue. You are doing an excellent job. Please continue doing this. And I once again salute to all the teachers and all the gurus. And all my friends, you also thank and pay gratitude to your teachers and gurus. Then, my friends, you have to pay gratitude in whatever you have in your life, the luxuries you have in your life. Pay gratitude to that also. And you will find a different world altogether after this. Next. Friends, the next is E for enthusiasm. My friends, nothing in the world has happened without enthusiasm. If you have enthusiasm in your life, you can achieve anything in your life. Friends, being successful in your life means you have to produce a great energy, a great enthusiasm. Whenever you are working, when you are studying, be always enthusiastic. When you are enthusiastic, And when you are energetic, you give your best, my friends. Be enthusiastic always. And when you are enthusiastic, everything will fall in place, my friends. And you will be successful in your life. That is for, I can say very confidently, and I can give you guarantee, if you are doing anything with a lot of enthusiasm, lot of energy, you are going to reach the pinnacle of success in your life, my friends. Next slide, please. My friends, to remain positive, music plays a very, very important role. And my friends, you all are must be music lovers, and you are must be listening music. My friends, to all my audience of today's broadcast, I would like to sing one song for all of you. And this song is very motivating song, and it tells us how to live our life. And that song I'm dedicating to all the audience of this webinar. And that song is Zindagi Ek Safar Hai Suhana, Zindagi Ek Safar Hai Suhana, Yahan Kal Kya Ho Kisne Jana, Zindagi Ek Safar Hai Suhana, Yahan Kal Kya Ho Kisne Jana, Are Ole Ole O, Ole Ole O, Ole Ole O, Ole Ole O, Chand Taro Se Chalna Hai Aage, Aasmano Se Padhna Hai Aage, Chand Taro Se Chalna Hai Aage, Aasmano Se Padhna Hai Aage, पीछे रह जाएगा ये जमाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना, जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना, अरे ले ले ओ, ले ले ओ, ले ले ओ, ले ले ओ, हंसते गाते जहां से गुजर, दुनिया की तू परवाह न कर, हंसते गाते जहां से गुजर, अरे दुनिया की तू परवाह न कर, मुस्कुराते हुए दिन बिताना, यह कल क्या हो किसने जाना, जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना, अरे डिडी 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 डिडी, ओले ओले ओ, ओले ओले ओ, मौत आनी है आएगी एक दिन, जान जानी है जाएगी एक दिन, अर मौत आनी है आएगी एक दिन, जान जानी है जाएगी एक दिन, ऐसी बातों से ना घबराना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना, जिंदगी एक सफर है सुहाना, यहाँ कल क्या हो किसने जाना हो. Next slide, please. Next slide, please. Friends, the next formula is bag. Now, friends, see the connection. First, you have taken MBA degree, then you have become VIP, then you have come into land of good people, then you have become gem. And once you become gem, you bag all the awards, you bag all the success, you bag all the recognition. My friends, you will get anything in your life if you are positive in your life. Next slide, please. B, the bag, first B is be kind. My friends, all of you in your life has to kind to everyone, my friends. Be kind to everyone. Kindness gives peace. Kindness keeps you serene. If you are kind to everyone, you will receive only kindness, my friends. I will tell you, my friends, if you go to all my social media platform, I have my own life tagline. And my life tagline is, be kind to everyone. Go on my Facebook, go on my Instagram, go on my LinkedIn. Everywhere you will find this tagline, be kind to everyone. So my friends, be kind to everyone and you will see a lot of change in your life, my friends. Next. Accept. Friends, whatever you are, whatever your personality is, please, please accept yourself, because you are the unique creation of the God. You are the unique creation of the God. You have all the capabilities in the world to become successful, my friends. You are no less than anybody. Believe in yourself. Believe in yourself and you will see the difference in your life. Accept whatever you are. And for that, I will give you one example of Nick Vujicic. Nick Vujicic don't have limbs. He don't have legs. He don't have hands. But still, he has accepted himself. And now, he is the world-renowned motivational speaker. And he has written books. He has his own company. So whatever difficulties or deformities or any problems you are having in your life, don't think about that. Just keep on working. Keep on working. Lage raho, my friends. Lage raho. Ani swatala accept kara. Khud ko accept karo. Accept yourself. However you are, you have to accept yourself. And you will see the difference in your life, my friends. Next. G. G is for give, my friends. I called it the power of give. My friends, we always, as a human being, want to take something. We want to take something from the nature. We want to take something from our family. We want to take something from our friends. We want to take something from the community. We want to take something from the state. We want to take something from the country. But my friends, it is our moral duty to give back to everyone. Give love, give respect to your family members. Give respect to your community. Give respect to your friends. Give respect to your state. Give respect to your country. And start giving to the people. And when you give it to the people, you get in return a lot of things, my friends. It is said that if give more, get more. Give more, get more. So, my friends, in your life, always give more and you will get more, my friends. Next. Friends, I have completed the five formulas. And now I am going to tell you small story about good time and difficult time. Friends, when we are in good times, we are happy, we are successful, we are confident, we are having good relations, we are having good health. But my friends, I will tell you the reality. When we are happy, we become arrogant. when we are successful, we get ego. When we are confident, again we become arrogant. When we have good relationships, we take it for granted. When we have a good health, we take it casually. It is the human nature, my friends. Good times, we always take for granted. And just see the opposite side, my friends. The difficult times. You exactly behave opposite in difficult time. And how you behave? In difficult time, you become more responsible. You become very disciplined. You take all the precautions. You put your 100%. You give your best efforts. Now, for example, suppose if you are suffering from a cardiac problem. Now, this is a difficult time. What you will go do? You will go to a doctor, a cardiologist, and he will prescribe you medicine and give you some instructions. You will come back to home. And like good time, you will not do the things. What you can do is, in difficult times, what you will do, the doctor, the medicine you have given, given by the doctor, you will take all the medicines properly. Doctor will ask you to exercise, and you can you will start morning walk, you will start meditation, everything you will start doing in your life, my friends, and you will behave like a very, very good person when you are in difficult times. My friends, I will tell you one mantra. If you don't want any difficult time in your life, do one thing. The things you do in the difficult times, start doing when you are in good times, then you will never face difficult time in your life, my friends. I am repeating once again, the things which you are doing in difficult times, start doing in good times, and you will never face difficult time in your life, my friends. Remember this, be disciplined, be organized, be responsible in your good times also. So this is the moral of the story, my friends. Next slide, please. Friends, I would like to tell another story, very interesting story to all of you, my friends. And for this, I am going to take you Adimanav's era. You know Adimanav, where from monkey the man evolution was taking place. That era I am taking you. And in those era, the most powerful person is the person who was having the physical strength. The person who is having the physical strength was considered the most powerful person in the world. Then that time passed, and then the person who were having the most dangerous weapons, they have become the most powerful person in the world. And my friends, after that, the person having the land, the most land, having as called the most powerful person in the world. And after that, the person, the people who are having money have become the most powerful person in the world. And in today's world, my friends, in today's world, knowledge is a person who is having knowledge is the most powerful person in the world. And my friends, I will go further. The person who is having knowledge and taking action on the knowledge is the most powerful person in the world. My friends, I am repeating, the person who is having knowledge and taking action on that knowledge is the most powerful person in the world. And friends, knowledge without action is a garbage in your brain. Knowledge without action is a garbage in your brain. So whatever knowledge you are having, use it, my friends. Use it and keep doing action. Take action, because without taking action, nothing will happen in your life. My friends, even if your mother gives you food in a thali, okay? So it cannot go directly into your mouth. You have to do some action. Then only you will be able to eat. Similarly, suppose if you want to go to London, okay? So you have to first take the ticket of London, then go to the airport and do all the action. Then only you will be able to reach London. So my friends, in your life, if you want to achieve something, you have to take action. Action, my friends, plays a very, very important role. Next slide, please. Friends, I am launching this book. I have written these two books. One is in English and one is in Marathi. The English book is Search Ahead. And the subtitle is 21 Principles for a Successful Life by Nitin Patil. And in Marathi, it is Uttunga Bharari. And the subtitle is Yashachi Uttunga Bharari Ghenyasati Lagnare Ekvis Mula Mantra. My friends, I have completed the first draft of these two books, and by 1st January 2021, I am going to publish these two books in the market, and it will be available worldwide as I will be uploading this book on Amazon. You can take this book on 1st January 2021. This will be available on Amazon. And my friends, I would like to tell you that I have created one Facebook group called Uttunga Bharari. My friends, I have created one Facebook group called Uttunga Bharari, and you can see a link over there, http://tiny.cc/2wt1qz. You click on that link and join my group. And this motivational talk is not going to end here. If you join that group, every day I am posting one positive and motivational video on that group. And I give lot of information on that group. So I would request all of you to join my Uttunga Bharari group. And the link is given over there. Click on the link and join my group. Next slide. Next slide. Friends, this is my visiting card. This is my visiting card, Nitin Patil. And here, my mobile number is given. If you'd like to write down my mobile number, you can write down. You can write down my email ID also. And I have given this Facebook link also. You can send me the friend request. I will accept it. And now, my friends, I have spent more than 1 hour with all of you. And all of you have become my friend. And once I make friend to anyone, I remain friend with that particular person for life. even though I am not able to see you, but you all are in my heart, my friends. You all are in my hearts. I will take all the steps so that you all are motivated, you all are positive. And I wish all the success, I wish all the accolades, I wish all the rewards, I wish all the awards for all of you. And I want you all to be successful in your life. And myself, from the bottom of my heart, I will pray for all of you that you reach the pinnacle of success in your life, my friends. Next slide. Thank you so much, dear friends. I am really, really thankful for all the audience, the students who have attended this broadcast and this special session. You all were really, really good. Thank you so much for being such a good audience. I love you all, my friends, and we will remain friends for life. And at the end, I would like to thank Dr. Mohan Kale, the principal of the college, who has given me this excellent opportunity to share my knowledge of positive attitude to all of you. Also, I would like to thank Ajay Kharche sir and Amol sir for giving me excellent support to get this webinar going smoothly. So thank you so much, all the college dignitaries and all the management, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you so much, my friends. Thank you so much. That's it, my friends.
Thank you, sir, for your very energetic session. Now I would like to request a participant that if you have any question on today's session, then please post it in the comment box. And I would like to request to please click on the Facebook link, which is shared in the chat box. Also, the feedback link is also shared in the chat box. I hope everyone have filled up the feedback form.
Please give the feedback for this session.
So, do you have any questions, participants? Okay. Now I would like to request Mrs. Poonam Patil madam to conclude the session with a vote of thanks.
Thank you, Ajay sir. It's a great privilege and honor to propose vote of thanks on third day and fourth session of first week of fourth global webinar series on global entrepreneurship, startup, career opportunities in pharmacy, in collaboration with NCP, SPCP Professional Association, Indian Pharmaceutical Association, and IIC IQAC Sale of KJR DCP Cursus. Firstly, I would like to express my hearty thanks to today's eminent and extreme positive personality, Mr. Nitin Patil sir, for his wonderful session. His insightful on the power of positive attitude was full of wisdom and information. Mr. Nitin Patil sir truly enriched us with positive energy, which is really required for all of us in this pandemic situation. As if we look today's environment, television and news channels, only negative vibes are coming. Thank you, sir, for sharing your positive energy with us and sparing your precious time for all of us. Next, my sincere thanks to our management for giving us opportunity to organize this fourth online webinar series on international platform. I am thankful to our principal, Dr. Mohan Kale sir, for sharing valuable thoughts while addressing today's session. I would also like to thank our coordinator, Dr. Amol Sandikar sir, for his moral support and guidance. I am very thankful to organizing team, Mr. Ajay Kharche, Dr. Vaishali Zadav, and Mr. Amol Borade, for their continuous assistance during the session. Finally, the faculty and participants from different domains, we thank you so much for attending today's session. Hope you will take away the positive energy from this session and share with your nearer and dearer ones. So thank you. Stay safe and stay digital.
Sir, before closing the session, shall we take one or two questions? Because it is visible some questions.
Ms. Jyoti, how to control subconscious mind to bring positivity? For this, I will tell you very simple formula, Jyoti. On our forehead, okay? On our forehead, just imagine that you have two switches, like our two electric switches we have in our house. So imagine that one switch is of negativity and other switch is of positivity. Whenever if you come across any negative thoughts in your mind, just switch off the negative button and switch on the positive button. That means what you have to do is, whenever any negative thoughts comes in your mind, divert your mind immediately to certain good thing. Start doing what you love. Start watching movies. Start listening music and divert your attention. And that is how you can control the subconscious mind. And what is the basic concepts of behavior therapy? Mr. Deepak, it is behavior is means what? Behavior is the thoughts we create in our mind. If you create positive thoughts, your behavior will be positive. And if you create negative thoughts in your mind, your behavior will be negative. So behavior of a person depends only and only on yourself. It is in our hand. It is in our control. So control your mind and control your behavior.
Okay. So thank you, sir, for your very informative and for your very energetic session. So now we will end the session.